Here's how you can make fresh narang kavum. Grate one coconut and grind cinnamon and cardamom. Add grated coconut to a pan over heat with coconut truckle, salt and ground spice. Mix it all up and form it into balls. Soak raw white rice, then grind and sieve it. To that, add turmeric, salt, an egg and coconut milk. Your batter should look like this. Dip the balls in the batter and fry until golden. There's your crispy treat for Avurudu. Enjoy!